Hello guys.
Hello guys. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. As you can see, you have here Marvelous and you have Tini.
Brian.
Okay guys, so today is going to be more like a 2-in-1 video. So I'll be giving you all like a general view about morning routine, school morning routine, and also I'll tell you about what are the steps, preparation and all that going to school here in Ukraine as a foreigner with a kid. So yes, basically I'll just brief you guys about all that stuff while I get him ready for school. Today actually is a very special day for him. Yes, he has Santa Claus today. Santa Claus Day, what do they call it? But in Ukraine it's called Saint Nicholas Den today. Yeah, so Santa Claus will come to their school, give them gifts, you know, they will sing and dance. So yeah, so I will give you guys a breakdown. First of all, let's start with the routine. So usually we get up at 7:30 in the morning, because it takes me at least 30 minutes to 40 minutes to get in ready for school. And to get to school, it's like about 5 minutes walk. The school is just very close to our house. So we usually get to school around 8:20, 8:25, it depends. Okay, so yes, so while I get him ready, I will start with the I will start with the school registration. So if you are in Ukraine and you give birth to a kid, a child, you need to, after like a month or 2 weeks depending if you have enough strength, put this like this one. Yes, so after like 2 weeks or about a month, you need to go to the education center and register your child. Okay, yes. So before I start, there are two types of school here in Ukraine. There is the public school and also the private school. So basically, I'll be telling you all about the public school. Okay, because private school is very straightforward, you don't need to do so many things. So I'll be telling you about the public school. So for the public school, if you want your child to attend public schools here in Ukraine, after that you need to register the child, because it takes a while for them to get space in school. It could take about a year, 2, 3, 4, sometimes even 5, depending. So it's best to register your child as immediately as you can, so that when your child is 3, your child should be able to like have a space in school, and also most importantly the particular school you want your child to go to. That's one of the most important ones, because your child could have a space and the school is really far from where you stay, or you don't like the area or something, I don't know. But if you have a particular school in mind and that you like your child to attend, so it's best to register your child in that school, so that within a year or two you can get space into that school. So yes. Okay, so that's for the registration. The next is about the school age. So here in Ukraine, if your child is going to attend a public school, they start at the age of 3, okay? By the age of 3, they start, and when they get to like 6-7 years, they start class 1. In Nigeria, we call it primary 1. But from 3 years, they start. From 3 years, they attend, what is it called? Preparatory school. They call it Pidotovcha Shkola when they are 3, when you are four, they enter nursery one, which is called Molodehru here, which is nursery one. Next, when you are five, they enter the Serednihru, which is like nursery two. And at six, they enter Starshehru, which is nursery three. So right now, Brian is four, almost five, so he's in Serednihru, that's nursery two. He's in nursery two, so yes. So, yes, and after nursery three, when you're seven, they enter class one. That's like primary one. So, yeah, so that's like primary one, primary two, like that, so on and so forth. So, yes. Then, next about this school, this nursery school. It's not compulsory for all kids to go. Some parents usually don't even take their kids to this nursery school. They prefer to like stay at home with their kids, you know, homeschooling and all that. And then when they're ready to enter class one, they take them to school. So that's where it's compulsory. You must take your kids to school from class one. But the nursery school, it depends on you, what you want to choose. So yes. So next is the fees, school fees, okay? So yeah, in Ukraine, they don't pay school fees, but there are some other things you pay, like money for food. You pay monthly food money, which is not that much. It's not expensive, actually. So you pay that, and also you buy books for your kids. Depends, you can buy some coloring books, some stationaries, you know, just some school stuffs for your kids at the beginning of the term or the semester. So yes, and after that, yes, so next we have the school working hours. They start school from 7:30 a.m. till 6 p.m. okay. And in between this time, they usually have food time. They feed them three times in a day. They have breakfast there, they have lunch, and they have dinner.
Wow.
Have breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So, yeah.
Few moments later.
Okay, guys, we are done. That's like the basic information about schooling here in Ukraine with a kid. So if you want more information, feel free to comment down. And don't forget to like our video, don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.